forget the day Frankenstein turned up on my doorstep. And Robbie said it was an anniversary present because we'd known each other for 27 days. There hadn't been any nights. And we watched the sun going down with a Diet Coke.
He said, now we're a family. We should get married.
The Passion Springs Motel had one room left with one double bed and one single.